So I finally finished that completion, and I'm at the tunnel right now, and I would like to show you guys. I'm currently in a big screen right now, so you guys can see clearer. So basically, this thing's empty, but I just want to like assemble things like chairs for tunnel. This is a sitting area, wood canes, some shops. Oh, and portals. Well, there's a slide here, if you haven't even noticed. There's a bench here too. And next one. Here is the dining room. Really pretty. This is the kitchen, very big. And of course, can't forget the pet area. This is a zebra area and some bamboo stuff. Well, this is my pet sitter pro. My pet sitter pro. Only have one, which is that. Some set garden centipedes. This is not a pet area, lion area. And this is just a relaxing area. I forgot to put the pet for this one, so I just put the lion. Set it for this, and yeah. So that is the end of the den tour, and I hope you guys like and subscribe, and thank you so much guys for everything that you've done for me, and I really hope we can get to 200 before my birthday starts. About 2 more weeks, and I